Hi girls, Rakhi is just around the corner, so I decided to make a Rakhi card for my brother. This is a very simple card, so if you want to know how to make this, then please keep on watching. So for this card, you need scissors, pink and white color paper, double tape, sketch pens, Rakhi and pencil to draw the pattern. If you want, you can take the color of your choice. Now I have taken 14 by 12 inch pink color paper and 10 by 6 inch white color paper. Now on the white paper, I have just made a pattern like so, and with the help of scissors, I have cut it in the shape. Now with the red color sketch pen and a sparkle pen, I have written Rakhi wishes on this pattern, and with the help of double tape, I have pasted this on the pink paper, which we have folded in a half, like so. Now I have, with the help of a punching machine, I have made punches on the other side of the paper and tied a Rakhi over there, and I have written a very cute small message to my brother. And in the end, I've just made a random pattern on the background, and ta-da, the Rakhi card is ready. I hope you like this tutorial. This is very simple and easy, and you can make it within 5 to 10 minutes. And I hope you like it. See you in my next video. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.